G'day Dermot, today I'm here to find out what the public think of Big Brother's fake eviction, either Charlie or Nicky. What better place than here, at the O2 Arena, where London's having its very own fake beach! So, what do you think of Big Brother's fake eviction?
Well, I think it's fantastic, because I think they've got no idea at all.
I think it's a really good idea.
I think it's going to be quite eventful, like, to see what actually happens.
Who would you like to see being fake evicted and why?
Charlie.
Absolutely Charlie.
Probably Charlie, but I reckon she's alright, you know what I mean? Representing for South London, that's what it's all about, isn't it?
Well, I think it should be Nicky, because she would have obviously have no idea, and she's a bit more bitchy inside the house.
And how do you think the housemates will react to the fake interview when it's beamed into the house and they're watching it? How do you think they'll react?
Are they going to be watching it?
Yeah.
I think they'll be shocked, because when they saw about the Australian twist, they were quite shocked.
I think they maybe will gang up in a little bit, maybe bully her for change.
Jaws would be dropping to the floor.
Jaws dropping everywhere. So would you prefer Charlie to be fake evicted and go back in?
Yeah, I'd rather go back in, because she's got personality and...
stores things up.
Yeah.
They are Dermot from Spiral and the Public, keeping the real on Fake Week. Back to you in the studio.